Hello and welcome back. This is gonna be a real quick video because this is something that I think needs to be brought to the attention of the community as something that could be potentially OP in the game. Now, as you can see, we are in my gun right now and I'm customizing my gun at the moment. Now, I have the MP7 Heckler & Koch OGA. It's the one with the suppressor on it. And they have all these different things I can customize: optics, barrel, assembly style, muzzle, receiver group. But let's go down to the magazine style, because this is where it's gonna shine. You have two different options: the 40 round 4.6 millimeter magazine plus tape as one of your selections, or 40 round 4.6 millimeter magazine without tape. So, you know, that's really gonna make the difference in the heat of the battle, is if your magazine has no tape or tape. No tape or tape. No tape or tape. Now, my question is, does that seem like one of the dumbest things to put into a fucking game? Does it really matter if your magazine has electrical tape on it or not? How does that gonna, like, change the feature of the game, along with, is anybody really gonna give a fuck if you got tape on your magazine? So, what the fuck, Danger Close? You guys are trippin'.